Anyway, Darren said he'd meet us here somewhere.
Oh, there he is, lovely.
He said, can I be a part of...
No.
I love you, Keel. Oh, there's this, Darren.
All right, Darren.
All right,
Darren. How long you been here, mate?
2 hours.
2 hours?
You're going to be careful, sat on cold floor, you get piles.
We said 11:30. Right, you've been here since 9:30?
Yeah.
I know why. There's a school around the corner, isn't there?
Anyway.
Right, apparently the house is round here somewhere. Have you spotted it?
It's just over there,
lad. Why didn't you knock and go in?
All right, OK. Hey, here we go.
OK, freak. Welcome to Tidy TV.
We are the Tidy Boys, us two. Yeah. Here. See what the cameraman's done there?
Yeah, see, that's it's very MTV.
Now, we've done a few through the keyholes, and with this particular one, we took a bus, didn't we?
We took a bus. It's a long way. It's a beautiful day for through the keyhole. In fact, I wish we could do it all outside, but the show wouldn't really work that way, would it?
So we're somewhere in the north of England, that's all we know. We've been dropped off. Here we are. We came on the bus, and we believe that's the house there of this famous
number 8
DJ celebrity. So I think without further ado,
I've just noticed before we go in, it's actually up for sale.
Oh right. So this is actually we could actually do like a kind of one of those property program things.
You know, property ladder or relocation location.
So if you, as you're watching this, have an interest in this property, let us know if you see us at the weekend and we'll have a word with the DJ and maybe we can put an offer in for you. We could act like that Phil fella on relocation.
Just imagine living in a famous DJ's house.
Wow, this is actually going to be a really good show.
I'm excited.
Let's go and take a look inside through this DJ's keyhole.
Hey, come in, Darren. You said you wanted to be part of it.
Just don't get too close.
Oh, not in too much camera shot.
I'll just take a look through the keyhole first and see if anybody's in.
That's not a keyhole, Andy, that's a letterbox.
Oh, it's a bit bigger, isn't it?
You would get them mixed up.
I do. Right, I think we're clear to go in. Come on. So, anyway, we are in this DJ's house.
Porch or hallway?
Or foyer.
Darren, what would you call it?
Hallway.
He's off camera, basically, because he's ugly.
Now, look down there.
Can we DJ look at the shoes?
It's always a clue.
Now, I can tell you now. Are we writing some ideas down?
Yeah.
Because I think I've seen this DJ wear these boots at Slinky.
Who is it?
I'm gonna go for Charlotte Birch.
Charlotte Birch. Let's put that down.
Shall we have a look in the garage? Shall we allow to do that?
Yes.
I found some records on the floor. This is gonna give it all away because it'll give an indication of what sort of DJ we've got. Now, look, hey, whoa, I found it. Surely that's it, clue. Ferry Corsten. Must be Ferry Corsten.
Yeah.
I'm gonna put that down because he buys all his own records.
Let's look for some clogs.
Nobody else does.
Now then, have you seen this DJ with this bag?
It's Ingo. Ingo. 20 quid, it's Ingo.
Ingo.
He's got one like that, if not that one, very similar.
All right.
£20, Ingo. So what we got so far? Possible Ingo, not Colin Barrett, trance DJ.
Possibly mate. Trance.
Possibly trance. Mm. So let's think of one trance DJ before we leave the room. A good one.
Lee Aslan?
No, I said a good one.
Paul Van Dyk?
Yeah, I think you're shooting above your weight there. I don't think Paul would let us in his house.
I don't know.
Well, I disagree. That's probably the second best garage I've ever seen.
It's pretty good, isn't it?
What should we do first? Should we do the kitchen?
Basement. So this is the kind of hall. This would be a hall, wouldn't it?
This would be a hallway.
Let's do the lounging area first.
Lounging area. This person's had a party here the night before and they've been drinking grolsch. They've been eating chocolate.
Garden, unfinished.
Yeah, they've been eating chocolate. And as we see here, they've been smoking something.
Baron Galaxy, my favourite.
Yeah,
I'll have a piece of this.
I think we need to do a test on this. Is that tobacco, Andy? You know, because you've actually smoked doobie. Mm. No, you don't sniff it. I think it has to be white.
Oh,
not brown. I've never...
Tobacco.
Darren will know. Look at Hoover. Look at Nunu coming in there. What is it?
Smoke.
Smoke, is it?
Not weed.
Well, it's just tobacco. What I'm saying is, if they've got a packet of fags, tobacco and roll-up, what they do is they take the tobacco out of there to make it up.
Yeah.
So this person could be arrested.
Yeah.
Let's have a look at their CD/DVD collection, because I think this ultimately is the...
Hey, look. Look at the little doggy.
Hello.
Excuse me. Could you tell us whose house this is? Yeah. Not Ingo, right? You're finally Lisa Pinnock. Oh, sorry, not Lisa Pinup. Lisa Lashes. And who do you think it is? Yeah. Paul who? Paul Kershaw.
Andy, leave it. You're just wasting valuable camera time.
All right, they're talking to me. They really were talking to me. So here we are in the kitchen.
Yeah. I love kitchens.
Dog's basket there. Can you get in that, Darren?
If you want.
Sure.
I think it should. For the purpose of a joke.
Can you just cuddle up like a dog in a basket?
Lovely. That's it. Now just pretend you're a little doggy.
Come on, little doggy.
But I'll tell you what you can do. Try licking your own balls.
I think this will give us the clues for this.
Oh,
DJ.
Everybody's got a shit drawer in the kitchen.
It's the bits and bobs drawer. Everybody's got one.
We've all got one. Now, without looking, there's got to be a Chinese menu in there.
Let's see. Okay, here we go.
Chinese menu.
Chinese menu, yeah, good.
There's always some sort of screwdriver or hammer or tool.
Screwdriver.
Yeah.
Yep.
Usually needles. A pack of needles. Never use one, keep the pack
needles.
In there. And I often keep sort of, I don't know, Morris dance bells or something. If you're...
Yep, Morris dance
They're
bells.
They're always there, aren't they? Now that is surely an obvious clue. Who did you see?
Yeah.
God's Kitchen.
Yeah.
God's Kitchen, do you remember?
Yeah.
Polysexual Arena.
Yeah.
Who wore them? Come on, do you remember?
Was it Jules?
It was Jules.
It's Jules. We've not been to Jules.
We've not been to Jules yet. No, he had that round his neck, didn't he?
And he likes trance music. I think we're there.
I think we've got... It's Julesy. We're on a roll.
We're on a roll.
Oh, should we... No need to look any further.
I think we're there.
Put me down 80 quid, Jules. There's some more exciting stuff up here. Follow me.
I'll get them bells off me. I just want to dance, I want to sing, and enjoy myself. Now, we're on the top floor of this townhouse.
Well, what should we do? Should we do that sort of study stroke?
Let's do this little one first.
I'd say it's a guest room for a single person.
So if I came to stay at this DJ's house,
yeah,
this is probably where I'd sleep.
So if we stayed here, and let's just say ATB and JFK were staying in the other room,
yeah,
we would have to have this room between us, which would be a single bed for two men.
It's not going to work, is it?
No, you used to.
No, it's really awkward.
Think about it for
a
minute.
You're too big.
What do you mean,
if you were a thinner DJ,
you'd fancy me.
No, I'd feel comfortable with you in the bed, but I know when you're going to go to sleep, you'll be all grunty and all over me. So I'd prefer it not to be you.
You're very pretty, you know.
Thanks.
Now, I'm not sure what that is. We've had a whip round and people have put bets on it. What do you think that is?
I think it's a little squirrel.
Darren?
Mouse.
I'm going for a shrew.
Or is it a hamster?
It's a little shrew. This is very scary. They've got... Now, this DJ's got a little caricature of himself.
It's Lashes.
It's Lashes. Can you see Lashes? No, it's not Lashes because there's too much hair and too thin. Darren, any thoughts? Darren's going to shout off camera. A guess, quick guess.
There's my mic.
Danny Rampling.
No, he's retired now.
No, he's not.
Yes, he has.
Danny Rampling's
retired. He's retired. He had a big retirement doing London.
Can we check on that? I think Danny Rampling has retired. I'll make a note. I'll give him a call.
What makes you so sure?
I'm sure he's playing it.
Danny Rampling's retired from DJing.
He's probably playing at Gatecrash in Leeds, but then all the old DJs that retired play there.
Well, you'll be playing there soon then.
Oh, I could her, bitchy.
Oh, look at the ex-driver.
She works on the door. Ex-driver.
Ooh,
used to
I've
work
got my
us.
Big black coat, I'm on the
at
door.
The door.
You're not coming in, mate. Wanker.
Who do you got? African Bambaataa?
Yeah.
African Bambaataa, is it next week?
No, they've been.
John Ciccini.
Boy George.
Who's on?
They're all in their
50s.
You're a big and hard with your black coat on.
I am big and hard.
Get out of the way, you shouldn't even be in this.
Knobhead.
So here is the toilet, I believe, and the bathroom. You're not going to be able to film there. Can you get out there, please? Do it at a better angle. Right, so here is the toilet.
It's blue. It's a common theme for a bathroom, I find.
A common theme. Oh, I see down here in the toilet, there are actually not flush there. They've been for a wee and they've not flushed.
Do you want to do your
What we've got, a new test that I think we can really find out what sort of DJ it is. I've got a new test, which is a sample test. I'm really pleased they've not flushed. Looks like they've been for a piss first thing this morning. So we'll take a sample. There we go.
Get them dribbles off.
Get them dribbles.
Do you want to wipe the bottom?
Yeah, I was wipe the bottom with some toilet paper. Now, this is a new test we did. We tried it at our own house and it actually works. We think we can guess the name of the DJ.
Can I just have a little smell first?
Just from tasting their piss. You have a smell, give you some clues.
From memory.
Actually, that's JFK's.
I know that's from, yeah.
Rachel Auburn?
Definitely.
Oh, I love that piss. Shall we get out of the bathroom now?
That's nice, that's refreshing that. Right, we're just going to finish off in the master bedroom and then we're going to reveal. Oh, in fact, no, I think we'll do the studio as well.
Yeah, we're good. We haven't done a studio yet.
Well, here we are. We found a little room tucked away on the third floor of the townhouse. We thought it was a bedroom. Shock horror when we get in here. There's a guitar, studio equipment, and lots of tiles on the wall.
Yes, there is indeed.
It's a studio. Nice.
I like it.
It's a studio.
So we've got computers, keyboards, decks, yeah. Speakers, stuff, microphones. So there's a song, maybe this DJ's a singer. I'll play some shadows for Darren.
Go on then, a bit of shadows. Hey, you're always thinking it's a DJ or it's a producer. It could be Shovel.
You look like Shovel. More trowel. More spade.
You know Shovel. Turns up at gigs, just plays the bongos, tries to get a tenor.
No, you
used to be an M people.
Yeah. Hey, they're good, aren't they?
Oh, yeah, let's stay here.
Yeah. Low bass, here we go.
There's the bass. Just hear the bass. Turn it up.
So, do you recognise this style of music?
Neon Eyes. Number one in Holland, as we speak. So, shall we go from the studio? He loves it here. He does, he loves it. He misses it. Do you miss it, Andy?
Yeah.
In the studio? All them crazy days we spent hours in the studio, Darren. You weren't, we didn't even know you then.
You didn't.
You were just, I think you were in jail.
92, Mark, probably.
Yeah, you were in 92, you were in jail, yeah. Weren't you?
So, we've explored the studio, haven't we?
Yeah, it's been very good. And I think we should move to one of the bedrooms or maybe a toilet. In fact, I need to go for a number two. So this is.
I always like this part because this is the DJ's master bedroom.
So this gives you an insight into
all the action will happen here.
This is where it all happens.
It's quite a sparse bedroom, no clutter in here.
It's a low bed, it's a low funky bed. Now, I've got a love-hate thing for low beds.
Yeah?
One thing I hate about them, because if you got your missus and she's like over a high bed, you're at the right height,
yeah,
you're
true.
Coming over her ass. Now if it's too low, what do I do here? But
what about
I tell
you what about that?
Oh yes. So a bit of
Well no, you might be able to lift yourself up and enter.
What?
No, so you know, if you lean up a bit, you can probably enter me.
I can't do that from there. Oh, I could do it.
That's what
yeah,
I mean. Yeah.
I'm on the floor, my knees.
That's it.
There you go.
So we're in a DJ's house. We're in the north of England. Or are we in two DJ's houses?
Hello.
Maybe a double act.
Hello there. Hello, pretty boy.
One more thing. Can you put that down? Put it down.
That's like a, do you know, that's like my nan's hair.
What we thought we'd do is reflect on what we've just seen and try and guess who this DJ behind the box is. We've not looked yet, so we don't want to spoil the surprise for ourselves.
The clues are there.
The garage, there was the football, there was the bags. We thought it was Ingo. There was the party that had happened. There was empty drinks cans.
Yeah.
There was
drugs on the table. Cigarettes on the table.
Cigarettes and some sort of tobacco-type substance on the table.
The two little doggies.
The two dogs trying to tell us who the DJ was. The kitchen, the bits and bobs drawer.
Oh, the bits and bobs drawer, the needles.
There's the DJ studio, very messy but unorganised mess.
Unorganised mess, but this is clearly a producer.
DJ producer.
DJ producer.
Because don't forget the DJ's piss.
Yeah, it's JFK. It's got to be JFK.
JFK.
Big JFK.
I think it's Lab 4, you think it's JFK. Darren, remove the box.
Should we go for the reveal?
Are we ready?
Yeah, are we ready?
Yep.
Yeah.
Go.
And it's Andy Durant.
From Riley and Durant fame.
And Galaxy Superstar.
So the Galaxy chocolate, Andrew.
That was the clue, was it? The Galaxy. Did you put that around the house as a clue?
Little taste.
You don't normally eat that?
Did you eat it all?
I ate it all. What do you normally eat, chocolate? Is it Galaxy because you're
obviously... No, I'm a Cadbury's man.
You're a Cadbury's man.
Just to clear something up, the drugs on the table, was that just loose
tobacco? No, that's just a roll-up cigarette.
Just tobacco.
All right, OK. We're the Tidy Boys. We've been at Andy Durant's house going through this DJ's keyhole. This is Tidy TV. TW9.